Luna? Luna, are you here?
Huh?
Luna, come on. Get up. We've got to go.
What now?
Fang is upset with you again. Apparently you were trying to sleep in the den yesterday.
Crap. How long is he kicking me off territory this time? 2 days? Three?
5. You're lucky he didn't beat you again. I'd risk my tail for you and go against him.
And to think it's my brother keeping that overgrown pup in power. He throws a tantrum every time I do anything.
Sammy, what are you doing all the way out here?
Stretching my legs. Not that I give a rat's tail, but why didn't you come back to the barn last night? Is that a bird on your back?
Oh yes, this is my new friend Rocky.
I call him Rocky because I fall like a rock.
Oh really? You can't fly?
No.
Not at all?
No.
I think I'm going to like you, Rocky.
I don't know if I'm gonna like you so much.
Oh, come now. You just have to get to know me.
She's gonna eat me! She's gonna kill me! No way, she's gonna kill me! I'm gonna die! I'm too young to die! I'm gonna die without ever flying a day in my life! No, I don't wanna die! I don't wanna! No!
I think Rocky and I better leave.
Luna, where are you going? We're supposed to be hunting!
Oh, come on, Lupus. You know Fang only sent us out here to punish me. He doesn't actually expect us to bring anything back. There's only 2 of us anyways. What prey could we possibly bring down?
You never know.
We can go hunting after this then, okay? We have 5 days after all.
Well, okay, but we have to hunt tomorrow.
Okay, sure.
So where was your tree, Rocky?
Well, it was right by the fence.
Let's go see what it looks like after the lightning.
Oh, that's it over there.
Rocky, look at the fence there.
Yeah, what about it?
That space is big enough for me to go through. Do you know what this means?
You ain't as big as I thought you were.
Rocky, it means I'm free.
What howl? All I heard was a cow.
Exactly, she's howling to us.
Luna, cows don't howl.
What does it sound like to you?
It probably has a sore stomach.
There's only one way to find out.
What?
To answer.
What? You're not gonna...
Oh! Did you hear that? It answered.
Luna, stop that. What if it is answering you? You'll bring it right to us, and just the 2 of us can't take down a full-grown cow.
Relax, Lupus. It's just for fun. It's not like cows can actually get out. There's a fence there.
Sometimes, I hate you, Luna.
Oh yes, this is good.
get up. We've got to... I can't read your peeping... Oh. Okay. Next scene, new scene, or... No, new scene again. Okay, let's restart. Well, not restart all the way. I'm just gonna continue.